Alright guys, new game. We're going to play A Plague Tale. This basically takes place in 1348 in France. You play as Amicia and her brother Hugo. And I don't know what's wrong with Hugo. He's sick and the mother looks after him. That's what I read. So we'll see what happens. I don't know why that popped up. Okay. I don't think I was... Chapter 1, The Darun Legacy. Aw, look at the dog. Hope everyone's doing well. Guys, I had Taco Bell today. I had the pizza. 2 quesadillas and a Baja. My stomach is not sitting well right now. I think he found something. We found something. Why are you yelling at him? What, she barely sees her parents? What the hell's going on? What kind of family's this? All right, can we hurry this up? Shit. What the hell is she shooting at? How the hell you miss? I literally aimed right at it. At the buzzer, baby! At the buzzer. Go, go. Hold on 1 second. I want to do something real quick. Give me 1 second. I don't know why the... Where even is Leon? Leon is the dog, by the way, guys. I thought it was lion, like the pronunciation, but it's Leon. Hey, what's up, Bar? How you doing, bro? Appreciate you stopping in. Just playing a little Plague Tale. Basically, it takes place in 1348. We are in France. What is she, the crocodile hunter? She's like, all right, mates, as we approach the wild boar, notice how she hits the ground and the boar doesn't see her. Here we go, mates. We are about to approach the boar. The boar saw us. Shit. But that's how it looked like. That's what it looks like. All right. Feeling great. I'm stuck in Georgia. Wait, weren't you just there, though? Okay, I gotta hit the freaking thing in the head. This could be... There we go. So what happened? Hopefully. Guys, I'm working on... Real quick, I just want to address some... They canceled, so the other load that you originally had, they canceled that. So what happened? Did you just drop it off? But anyways, guys, three things that I want to address before we continue the game. Number one is we are working on a new hat design. So this is just the original. This is just the Wolfpack logo. So basically I have two hats. One has a black brim. The other one has a green brim. So basically, this is kind of your cooldown hat, in my opinion. And then we just have the basic lids snapback hat. So it looks like the front going all the way, like all the way back. But this is breathable. That's why I like this hat. But instead of your basic logo... It's going to have a baseball on it, and it will say, see ya. So I'm working on that right now. I have to pull up the image, try to get that going. I don't know why it's not loading up, but I will have to find it. So, yeah. The other thing, number two, is... I'll just continue the game. I'll talk about it later. Remind me, guys. Guys... Why is it daytime over here and pretty much nighttime over here? We're getting into some shit. Freaking Day and Night by Kid Cudi is about to be playing pretty soon. I don't... No, something's happening. Leon is not in a good spot right now. Because this is sinking. This is like tar. Oh shit. I really just don't even want to watch right now. It's not a good. Oh fuck. Okay, I'm gonna turn my head. It's a bad situation. I don't want to watch this. I just don't. I don't even want to look at the screen because I know what's gonna happen. I'm telling you right now. Whatever he's in, he's gonna sink. I knew something was gonna happen, cause he was trapped inside the frickin' hole. What a great start to a fucking game. Oh yeah. Hey, by the way, you're about to go hunting, but the dog's gonna die. Like what the hell? That's terrible. Okay, hold on 1 second. So, hold on 1 second. Oh, damn, nice. Except Friday or Saturday, not bad. Hello. See what's going on. Bitten by what, though? Wait. So instead of going on the freaking walk that they went on, Floor literally has a chicken. 1, 2, 3 freaking pigs. Why the hell did we go on the hunt when literally we could have just asked Floor for food? Alright, looks like we're going into a church. I hear this man praying. I hope he's okay. F's in the chat. Yeah, that was a brutal start to the game. I really just didn't expect that. The game just kind of took a turn. No. How much was it? Oh, great. Oh, it's not... I mean, it's not that bad. I think I went the wrong way, though. Let's just see what's going on here. Right. I mean, it makes sense. Why are they hiding it, though? Okay, I went the wrong way, so when you play this game, make sure you go to the left. Yeah, I agree with everything that happened. Okay, let's just see. I think. Oh! Dang. Okay. Now we have some information on that design. Oh, this was the dog's bed? Sheesh, this makes the game even more sad. They're trying to get me. Alright, this is the mother's room. Damn, they got a nice house. Holy shit. Why is the game blurry on, like, Amicia's face? Why is the mom so freaking rude? Like, God, she's in a fucking bitchy mood. Like, relax. You realize you hardly. That Amicia hardly knows her brother. Gee, where the fuck have you and the. The dad been? So, in the beginning of the game, when Amicia goes on the walk, she said that she hardly sees the father, the mother, and the brother. So, what the hell happened? Would everyone just go like, oh yeah, we're gonna just not see each other for 10 to 12 years? Sounds like a plan! See you guys in 10 years! Like, okay. Like, what the fuck happened? Okay, now we have to find Hugo, I think. I have no idea. I can tell this kid's gonna just piss me off. Like, he's not gonna piss me off, but he's gonna annoy me. I heard his voice, so it's kind of a giveaway. What's going on? Okay, so they're getting attacked. Oh, great. Oh shit. No. It's not at all. What do they want with? Hugo, though. Dude, this better have like some story because right now I'm so lost. It doesn't make sense. Like, why are they attacking us? What do they want with Hugo? Like, the game's just not adding up right now. I really just don't understand what's going on. All right. Go this way. Oh, shit. Oh shit. There you go, Mom. Get mad. Don't say anything either. Yeah, I mean, hence the game. Like, it makes sense. But, I know this isn't related to this game, but I'm really excited to see what they do with MW2. I don't know if all these rumors are true, but from what I've heard, they're bringing High Rise back, Terminal back, Afghan back, and those, I think, I don't know how many maps I just listed, but yeah. Oh, Quarry was the other map. So that's four. How are they? If I had to guess, I would say, like, Amicia is probably, like, somewhere between, like, 12 and 15, and Hugo's probably, like, 5 or 6. Dude, shut up! Literally, guards are invading, and he's like, "It worked!" Like, oh yeah, they can't hear that. No shit. I fucked up. Damn. Literally, I went to accidentally hit the circle button. Okay, she's saying to stay. Alright, so the dad's name is Robert. Go, 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 go. So the mom knows what's going on, but Amicia has no idea what's wrong with him. How do they not look to the left? Like, I know it's a video game, but realistically, they would find us. No, that's a rock. There we go. I can just tell this is going to be a stealth type of game where I have to be extremely patient and quiet. Just open the damn door. I already did. I'm doing good, Alex. How are you? Let's do that. Oh, the other two things. I don't know if I told you guys. So, for you guys that are in the chat, three new things that I am dropping. One is in the merch store. The other two I am sponsored with the companies. So, where'd she go? Where are you? Okay, I assume she's going into the house. So, number one is we're working on a new hat design. We're going to put a baseball, so you guys can kind of see. I'm going to zoom in real quick. This is just my basic logo. So, what we're going to do is we're going to put a baseball, since baseball season's, like, still happening. We're going to do that on the hats. The other thing, number two, is we are sponsored by Swift Grips. So, you guys can go to swiftgrips.com. Use code WOLFPACK for 10% off your first order. The last thing is I'm also sponsored by W Energy. That is DUBBY Energy.com. You guys can go on that. Use code WOLFPACK234 for 10% off your first order. So, just letting you guys know. But yeah, okay, let me read chat. That's good. I feel like shit. I don't think anyone did. Thank you. I haven't ordered anything from them yet, but when I do, I will definitely let you know. Yeah, because they have like a bunch of different flavors and everything, so I am just kind of deciding, hey, which one would I go for? But yeah, in terms of the grips, they're $2. They're $2.99. They come in a few different colors, blue, red, etc. So you guys can check that out. I'll drop a link. Okay, so, hold on. This is going to be difficult. Do you see me? Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! My god, she's slow as molasses. Let's go! Get going here. I will definitely let you know. I don't know, like, what it is about Warzone lately. The ground loot is terrible. Like, ground loot is terrible this season, if you guys haven't noticed. It's the worst it's ever been. Oh crap. No, I don't want to use that. Yeah, you have to be really stealthy. Alright. A lot of this I noticed is patience. You have to be really just patient. So I'm gonna wait. Hope he goes back over there. Go, 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 go. Why does she like walk so slow? Who's that? Bart, make sure you go follow Alex. Oh shit. That dude's about to attack. Okay, two things that I want to just bring up real quick. We don't know if that was the other, the dude that the mom was with, or if that was the mom. So we have no idea. The one thing that I always stress to people in video games is, and I bring up this example a lot. This is the number one example I bring up. If you guys played the Call of Duty Modern Warfare campaign, remember when at the end when Alex says, "Just give me the order," and he goes in and detonates the bombs? Then we find out, like, we didn't see him die. We didn't see, like, we just saw the building blow up. We didn't see him die. Like, there was no dramatic scene at all. So, and then we find out later, and I think it was season two, or might have been season two through four or something like that, he was alive. So my thing is, if you don't see the character die in a video game, they're probably not dead. Just my theory. So I'm thinking the mom isn't dead. We saw the dad though, which was unfortunate. But let's just say, for example, so in a matter of, wait, am I speaking facts or are you saying I'm just talking on my ass? But in the matter of 30 minutes, the dog unfortunately passes, the dad does, and maybe the mom does. Run, run, run. I don't know, but you better run fast. Yeah. Oh, that game was fun, but honestly, like, there was some points where I'm just like, I really don't want to play this anymore. Oh, man. Chapter 2, The Strangers. I got a story about horror games I want to share with you guys in a minute. Aw. Shut the fuck up, Art. But yeah, so I was never really a huge fan of horror games. I didn't even know that was on. Okay. Hold up. Like, I really was like, yeah, I'm not gonna play this. And then Until Dawn was out. And my buddy was like, hey, play this game. Like, I feel like you'll enjoy it. And pretty much, I played it, I enjoyed it. And that's what kind of got me into the horror games. So, literally, I played Until Dawn. That was the start of the horror games. I played Resident Evil, Man of Medan, and that's about it. I really have kind of just stayed away. They're hiding. You want to eat a rotten apple? Apple? I think I said apple. Yeah, Days Gone, for it being about 36 hours, the storyline, a lot of people are probably going to disagree with me on that. It was great. No, they don't want to get sick. Housekeeping. Well, we know that door doesn't work. Huh. Let's try over here. Damn, she's pissed. Crawled up her ass. No, I actually, so literally, I have this one. It's not the actual jersey. I have the actual jersey from like years past. It was a couple years ago. So I have that. I only bring it out during like the World Cup, so. Yeah, but Bart, in terms of like soccer jerseys, I have the PSG one, I have a Real Madrid one, and I'm hoping to. No player, it's just a team. But it's like this, kind of. It has like Real Madrid. I have the PSG one, it's the actual like team. But no player on the back. Okay, I think I go this way, maybe? Hmm. No, it sounds like a lot of. What the fuck is going on? Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Because they don't want to get sick? Run like hell. Go this way. Oh, shit. Why didn't they give her a weapon? Besides a frickin' whip. They should give her an axe like that. Whatever the hell this guy has. Like, how come Amicia gets the shit weapons? Like, give me a sword or something. Shit. We really didn't. We just kind of threw a rock. Oh, shit. I'm just running. I have no idea where to. I'm just hauling ass. Oh, okay. All right. No, back. Back up. Okay, how do I move this over? There we go. And then. You can't really turn it. Ha! Using my brain. Dude, look at this kid, bro! Freaking Thanos out here, man! Using his muscles and shit? Should we get a badass? Dude, you have two hands. What you do is you simply just use your hands and climb up. It's not hard. You're literally like 2 feet off the ground. Oh shit. Go 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 go. Who's calling me now? Hold on. All right, guys, I'll be right back. Give me 1 second. Do the Jack Sparrow run and you'll give me $10? Alright. I'll do it when I get back. So, I can do it, but it's gonna be very, like, this room isn't huge, so I'll do it when I get back. So, hold on. I'll be back in 5 minutes, guys. Give me a second. Yo, but all right, are you ready? I don't know how long this sound alert's gonna go for, but anyways. It's really limited to where I have space, so you can't really, like, have your arms full, like, up like this. Otherwise, you're screwed, because literally, I almost tripped. All right, I did that. Man, Boston's killing the Heat right now. Excuse me. All right, anyways, back to the game. I hope someone clipped that. Because that's not happening again. What is she trying to get to fall? Oh, okay. Oh, you're good. The chair was in the way. What's up, Carolina? How are you? Did anyone clip that by chance? I'll clip it. I'll go back and clip it. Thank you, Alex, for the shout out. All right, I'm going to have to go left. Oh, damn. She gets a shout out. What the hell are you talking about? No, not like that, you dumbass. Oh, my phone's going crazy. No, 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 no. What I was trying to do is cancel it, like me throwing the rock, and I wanted to throw the pot. It's weird how there's no weapon wheel.
Danger!
After, thank you for the sub. Caroline, thank you for the gifted to After. I appreciate it. I don't want to. Why is he not moving? Oh, shit. Wait, hold on.
Danger!
Oh, my God, guys.
Woo!
What is going on? Miss Kitty, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you, Bart and Carolina, for the gifted subs. I appreciate you both being here. Okay, how... No, I don't want to throw a rock. The only thing... Okay, L1 is to... Alright, R1... Remind me, guys. R1 is the weapon wheel. Move the chair and redo it. Guys, I am not going to redo it. Go that way, go that way, go that way. You guys seriously want me to do it again when it's already clipped? Shit, 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 shit. Holy shit, we have 2 minutes and 40 seconds for a first ever possible hype train. So we have 2 minutes in order to get the hype train going. So if you guys don't know what a hype train is, it's free subs, bits, or gifted. All right. I hate you guys, man. This is the last time I'm doing it. Nothing more, guys. I'll do it one more time. I'll move the chair. Let me get a sip of water real quick. Bart, on the bottom of chat. So when you look at chat, there's a emojis icon, and then there's the bit icon. The bit icon is first. Alright. Can you guys... So if I'm like back here, can you guys see me? Yeah, I'll have to turn on the light. I'll have to turn on the light for this. Okay. I hate you guys. Alright. The green screen might be in the way. I really don't feel like moving it because it's kind of heavy. It's not like really heavy, but it's kind of... Alright. Anyways... Alright, let me go on sound alerts. Last time I'm doing this, guys, I'm not doing anything more. I want to play this game. Alright, I have to find it. Okay, hold on. I gotta move the chair. I hate you guys. I really do. Wait, how does he do it? Hold on. Oh, I know how he does it. His arms are kind of like this. It's kind of like this. He doesn't go like this. It's just... He does at the end. Like, he does at the end, he goes like this. But it's mostly like, he has a step and he, like, looks behind him.
Alright. Okay, let me take these off. Alex, I need your opinion. If you can get ready to clip this, let me know. Just let me know when you're ready, and then I'll start it. Oh, shit. 10 seconds for the hype train. It's about to end. It is what it is. If we don't get it. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Well, no more hype train. All right. That's unfortunate. Okay. 5, 4, 3. Wait, hold on. I'm trying to process this. Okay. You know what? We're just going to give it our best shot. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, shit. I have to play. All right. Hold on. Let's get a countdown going. 5. 4, 3, 2. If the green screen wasn't in the way, it would be a lot better. Okay. So, that's done. Oh, go in the door. Oh, here we go. Go through the window. Open the fucking door. So, I think this is the people who are sick. Bart, thank you for the 10 bits, bro. I appreciate that. Bro, I don't even care, man. If you send it to the group chat, you send it. I'm not really, like, mad. I'm actually glad that they got, like, new clothes because I was kind of sick of the shit that she had. Oh my god, what is this, like, a battle?
Danger!
Carolina giving the subs, I appreciate it. Freaking getting hype today. Bart with the 15 bits, appreciate it, man. Okay.
Two!
yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it! Make your dreams come true! Nothing is impossible! No! What are you waiting for? Do it! Just do it! Yes, you can!
So her grandchild passed. How did Lucia get the cut on her nose?
Woo! Oh, you!
Oh my god. Carolina, thank you for the sub. I appreciate that.
Danger!
Woo! Woo! Oh, you!
She's so nice. Why can't more people need to be like her? I don't know her name. I know it started with a C. I think her name was... I can't freaking think of her name. No, I'm sorry, but you are a very nice lady. From the backyard? Oh, there it is. Carolina with the 100, I appreciate that. Appreciate everyone being in here tonight. Hope you guys are doing well. Okay. So we have a sling. A pouch. Pocket. Ammo bag. What is this? Running and dodging make less noise. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, Clavie, I think your name is. Yo, shut the fuck up! Shut up! I knew he was gonna be a pain in the ass. But here's, see, this game just doesn't add up the way that I think it should. And what I mean by that, like, the beginning, I'll say this. There should have been a backstory to the beginning. So, like, why is the dad dead? Like, what is the purpose? What is the purpose behind the mom? What is the purpose of her? Like, she said her grandchildren. But what if that is
her aunt or somebody. Like, who knows? It could, like...
Dagger!
Could potentially happen.
Woo! Oh, you...
Sure, but Gif owes me a pizza. Okay, when the hell is that gonna happen? What do I owe you a pizza for? Get him, Amicia. I feel bad for Hugo, even because he's young and he doesn't understand. But it's like, how does Amicia tell him? Why is she, like, going so slow? She literally wouldn't even get the sling out. Oh, okay, it's L2. Damn! Fucking whip that shit right at his face. Oh, shit. Yeah, I hope you feel about her, Alex. That's... Literally, I don't want anyone to be sick. Ever. What is this guy doing? I feel like a cold one wouldn't be bad. Potentially. Oh! Okay, we can dodge? Alright. Oh, okay. Now I know. Where's Hugo? Dude just dipped. I'm trying to get that piece of armor on his back.
Okay, we need that other one. Crap. Oh, he's right there. I'm just gonna wait. Literally, I hit dodge. Nothing happened. Okay. I mean, shit, I wouldn't know. Damn it. There we go. Oh, shit. Which was what? Why she run so slow? Like she's out of stamina. She's supposed to do? She's trying to save your ass. Huh. I wonder what the story is behind it. All right. Chapter 3. I'm really liking this game so far. I like the storyline, but there's some other things that I would do different. So I'm hoping there's answers to this. So what I mean by that, guys, is simply the fact of why were the... I don't know. I'm just going to say knights. Why were the knights attacking the Darun family? And why did they want Hugo? Hopefully our answers are... Hopefully we get answers. So the mother did end up passing, I guess Amicia said. Where is he? What's over here? Have a good night, Caroline. I appreciate you stopping by. Did Caroline leave? Because I actually was gonna... Oh no, she's still here. Caroline, if you are... What are you majoring in, if you don't mind me asking? Because if it's the same thing that you told me, I know a few people that have that degree. Just trying to help out, so let me know. How do we get out of here? Or are we trying to? It's business. It's good. Huh. Let's try this one. Oh, there's a ladder. Yeah, VIPs, you have... So, mods, there's a certain amount of slots. VIPs, I think there's 10. And... So there's 10 slots for VIPs, and then mods, I don't know how many. Just to answer the question. Maybe. Yeah, something's going on here. Okay. Okay, let's go this way. He was over here. He went this way. Okay, let's see who this is. Okay, so the knights are called the Inquisition. Got it.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
That was actually a good time to play that. I don't know who that was, but something bad might happen, and that might be a perfect time. Oh, shit. Oh! Freaking Stephen King movie here.
No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Fuck away from me. Get your ass up there. Get up there. Now we run like hell. Or we don't run like hell, we just die. There we go. Oh yeah, that really works. Shoo. Shit. 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 That's not it? I don't have anything. Oh, I'm screwed. Oh, here we go. That must be the other father. I hate you, man. Alright, so we're gonna have to go this way. Go, 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 go.
Oh, shit. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. So where am I going, though? That's the question. I don't... Oh, okay. This door. I don't have anything to really... upgrade right now. There we go. Shit. I don't know. In that situation, it's just like, I have no idea because I didn't see anything. Oh! Duh. Look at your surroundings. So it's not letting me off of this freaking thing. Yeah, I pretty much just stay up here. Go get it. Go, 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 go. Okay, he's...
Okay. Oh, shit. He's not in there. I don't really know, like, where he's at. Reach the entrance. I die instantly. There's no shot. Oh shit. Not what I wanted to do. We're gonna continue this for a little bit. Okay. Bart, thank you for the 10 bits, bro. I appreciate it. So, we have to find a way to get over there. But how? Oh, I didn't check behind me. That's how. Shit. I was trying to go back to get the fire, like the wood. Oh, shit. Okay. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to go back and get that. I was so close of reaching the fucking ladder. Damn it. Run, 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 damn it! She, like, stops! Welcome back, Alex. I'm just gonna kind of let this burn out. Yeah, there's only one, though. Oh, wait, wait, he had one. I know there was one that he dropped. See, there's only one that I see. And it's the one that's straight in front of me. Oh. I keep forgetting about this. Okay. Alright, we're good. I look up every time and he's like, oh yeah, I have something for you. Yeah, how about you fucking do that first? Okay, so there's two of them. Alright, my bad, chat. Appreciate you guys helping. I hit the wrong button every time. I think it's X and it's triangle. Okay. So there's that one up there. Then there's that one. Where's the other one? You can't even move. You can't even look up at or anything. No, not what I want to do. Yeah, just. I'm gonna just kind of stay here. There's like none over here. Like nothing I see. Oh shit. Totally forgot about that one. What did he just do?
Oh, he dropped the other one. Okay. Grab it. Grab that one. There we go. Yeah, to where though? Two kids. Trying to make it out of here. Holy shit, there's a ton of them. What the hell is this? You bastard. Go, 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 go. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Okay, I'll say this. I'm gonna say this, and a lot of you guys are probably gonna be like, Giff, you're wrong. I think we saw the father die. Like, we clearly saw that. I think the mother is still alive. I think what happened is we saw the guy that she was with die. I think the mother's still alive. Because why is freaking Hugo still mentioning her? That's just my theory, though. Probably wrong. But...
Time to get some food? Yeah, bro, I don't blame you. Oh, shit. Alright, let's back up. Yeah, I need him to head over here. Damn. Sometimes this game just has ways of being a pain in the ass. Alright, I need him to go back that way. The other way. Run, 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 run. They can throw those fucking paints? He fucking yeeted that bitch. You guys see that shit? He fucking yeeted the hell out of that. All right. Oh, it's R1. Okay, so now we know which way to go. I keep thinking the bridge is wide open. Nope. Okay, he's going to check it out. Why does she have a fucking stupid goddamn whip? Go that way. What do they want, though? That's the question. Okay, there's no way that I get past this. I'm gonna stop it here. I don't know how you save this, but anyways, appreciate you guys stopping in today. I will talk to you guys soon. Alright, we're gonna go raid someone, so I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Thank you for watching, and peace out.